I never in my mind or ever dreamed I'd be in the place I am today. And the reason is that I can say it's the people. To build a global business, you must have a dream and a vision, and having the right type of people to help you achieve your growth. And when we have a vision and when we have a direction, we keep going no matter how difficult the situation gets, like what we're seeing today in the world. You keep plowing, you keep forming ahead. So I remember when I was leaving Egypt at the age of 14 and I went to North Carolina to study, my father asked, I said, Dad, what should I learn? He said, learn how to communicate and learn how to understand people that live in other parts of the world. And I think that was an eye-opener for us. My dad always told me the banks will give you the umbrella when the sun is up and they'll take it when it starts raining. So the experience that we got is to always be prudent. My advice is really love what you do. I mean, that's the top thing. I love going to the office every day and talking to you, Rami, and talking to the colleagues and talking to different people and learning.